Hello friends, welcome to my channel Technical Education to Solve Technical Problems. In this video we are installing the valve seals, the valve and the valve spring with rotocoils on Collets C15 or Perkins 2000 series engine head assembly. Apply a thin film of oil, clean engine oil on the valve seal and slide the seal over the valve guide and it is perfectly installed. You don't need extra force to install it. After installing the valve seals, insert the valves into the valve guide. Keep your hand straight while inserting the valve in the valve guide and try not to damage the valve seal we have installed. Whenever you are assembling or installing the valves in the head, always use the new oil seals, because the oil seal stops the oil from entering the combustion chamber and this will stop the oil from burning. With the damaged oil seals, your engine will start consuming the engine oil. Our valves are punched with the numbers and we are installing according to their numbers. Make sure that you install the valves in the right place. If the numbers are punched on it, make sure that they are installed at their place. When you remove the valves from the engine block, from the engine head, punch the numbers on them so that they are not mixed or installed on the wrong place. There you can see the numbers punched on the valves. After installing the valves into the cylinder head assembly, we will put the flame face towards the ground and then we will install the valve springs and the rotocoils, the washers and also the valve keepers or the collets. These are the washers we are installing on the valve guide. Place it on the valve guide and slide it onto the head. After installing all the washers, we will install the springs and after springs, we will install the rotocoils. The rotocoil also rotates the valve during normal operation, which results in uniform wear of the valves and seats. It also cleans the deposits out from between the valves and the seat. When the valve rotates, the deposits are cleaned from the valve and the seat, from between the valve and the valve seat. It also helps the valve from overheating. When installing the rotocoils, make sure that they are in good condition. These are the collets we are installing right now. When installing the collets, make sure that the thick part of the collet is is in the outward direction. Fit two collets to each valve. The collets are tapered when fitting. The large, thick diameter part must be uppermost. The thick side must be uppermost. Install all the collets on the valves. We are using a local made tool to installing valves, but you can use the Perkins or CAT original valve installing tool. After installing the collets, check that each valve seal is in good condition and not damaged during the collets installation. After installing the valves, valve collets, strike it with the hammer. Tap lightly each valve with soft hammer, soft stroke, to make sure that the collets are fitted correctly to the valve stems. In the next video, I will show you how to install the head onto the cylinder block and how to install the gaskets. I will share the link of that video at the end of this video, in which we have installed the gasket, the spacer plate, and the cylinder head assembly on CAT C15 or Perkins 2000 series engines. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe the channel for more videos like that.